Pat, I got some Krabby Snacks for you in the kitchen.
Krabby Snacks? Nikki loves Krabby Snacks. You know, back when I was emotionally abusive, she actually would eat them and then she would get really bloated and I would actually say something to her. But I guess, you know, the silver lining in that is that I actually helped her get really skinny, but I'm sorry. I need to get better for Nikki. I can't do that. But I love Nikki and I want to change for Nikki, but it's really hard. But I did get better. I got better.
Oh, Pat.
You didn't tell me you were bringing him home.
The court approved it.
Dad, I'm all better.
Look, I've been working out. I'm more willing to try couples counseling like she wanted me to because I'm a changed man. I'm ready for our part-time to be over, you know, whenever Nikki is ready.
Pat, you do understand that you are not allowed to contact Nikki or her family because of the restraining order.
Yeah, listen, Cliff, Dr. Patel, I believe in happy endings and it feels like the movie has gone on for the right amount of time, you know? And, you know, every story's got a silver lining. The silver lining of all the stuff that's been going on, you know, with me is that I'll get to be with Nikki again.
I like happy endings too, Pat.
Mom, where are my wedding photos? They're my wedding photos. Where are they?
Just put them
no!
Away.
Don't hit your mother!
Who else is coming to this thing?
Tiffany.
Tiffany? Just Tiffany? What happened to Tommy?
He died? When she gets here, don't bring anything up about Tommy, okay?
No, of course not. We're just between you.
How did he die?
How did who die?
So what do you do for work?
I don't. Tiffany's a modern dancer. She has a recital in 2 months.
Why don't you work?
Why don't you?
I do. I'm a history teacher.
That's not what Veronica and Ronnie told me.
Well, what'd they tell you?
You just got out of the psychiatric hospital.
Well, actually, I didn't just get out. I've been out for a week.
I'm tired. I'm gonna leave. What? You're leaving? You're gonna walk me home?
Sure.
Listen, I had a great time with you, but I'm married. I have Nikki.
So am I.
No, he's dead. You're not married.
I know about your restraining order with Nikki. I have that recital in a few weeks. I'm gonna need you to be my partner if I wanna win.
I'm not being your partner.
If you're my partner, I'll be in contact with Nikki. I have her number. One rule is, no Patriots game.
Okay, I can do that.
Okay.
Pat, you missed another Patriots game for this dance thing? I swear to God, you're messing up with the juju, my boy. You're a good luck charm. I named you after the team for a reason. Don't let your old man down.
I don't want to stay in the bad place where no one believes in silver linings, or love, or happy endings.